we heard a little bit of it, and it just we just came out and played a basketball game.
Was that something like Coach put up as bulletin board material, or how did that kind of spread around the locker room?
Somebody saw it on Twitter, and then of course we just all just heard it, and we just like we played the Kentucky tomorrow, so that's what we're gonna go out and do.
Kind of feel you guys getting into this one?
I didn't hear you.
Was that? Did you guys use that fuel kind of going into this one?
No, we use each other's momentum and each other just feeding off each other. We use that as our fuel.
How are you feeling physically right now?
Better. It was just a re-aggravation.
Well, did it pop out again, or was it?
On the rebound, I went up with two hands, and then I felt somebody on my back, and then once our arms got intertwined, and I just felt it come out, and then hitting the ground didn't make it any better. It just pushed it out further.
You're out there quite a bit today, this high level, high intensity game. I mean, just kind of walk me through kind of how you were feeling in the middle of that game. Were you just trying to go on feel and make smart plays?
Yeah, I just wasn't trying to get out of character. I talked to Yogi before the game because he's been on that stage, Yogi and Max. I've talked to them and just they gave me great advice. They said, don't try to be anybody else. Just be Juwan. Go out there and make the plays you normally make.
You're tight with Thomas, obviously. You guys have kind of built this friendship since the Derby game. To see him go out there and knock those free throws down in that clutch spot, I mean, just Thomas being Thomas?
Yeah. Well, I think he's really matured over the year. Just not even in the fact of just not being a kid anymore, but on the court, making smarter plays. He still has laps here and there, but he's making those more of a minimum than a maximum. And I think that's just really showing on the court.
Do you expect to try to give it a go going forward here? Or?
Oh, I definitely do.
Yeah?
Definitely.
Appreciate it.